stab my back.
Razor stab my back. Purse don't stab my back. Yo, everybody stab my back. Razor don't stab my back. Purse don't stab my back. Yo, everybody stab my back.
Big money, big car.
Day. My name is Naseem R-N. I'm just showing y'all how to search YouTube and how to search YouTube for a video about making an NFT without coding. So first off, this we're gonna start off with. It's different browsers you can use, but I prefer Google Chrome or Safari. Regardless, the best ones. So starting off, we're gonna go to Google Chrome. I'm gonna show y'all this is what I'm using. And my phone. That's all I'm using. So to start this off, let's see. We're gonna start all over. Just so y'all can have a good picture of what it really look like. So go to Google Chrome. You see YouTube in this top search bar right here. You type in YouTube. You can either do it there, it'll pop up like that. Or you can actually go here, type in YouTube. This is the more preferred way to do it. Go to YouTube. Now you look up how to make an NFT without coding. Now, as you can see, a lot of different videos. A lot. Literally, a list going. And these is all on the same topic, a list going. So it's like you could look at all different type people, because it's just like how you understand. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but whatever's better for you, basically. But me, this is like the easiest video for me, because he actually broke it down. Like, he actually broke it down of how to make an NFT from head to toe. Like, he showed you how to do the coding, even though you not supposed to code. He showed you how to do the coding, bro. Like, what else can you ask for? He showed you how to do the coding. See? Okay, see, we're not gonna watch this whole video, but as you can see what's going on, he showed you where to get the stuff from, everything. This is actually like one of the top NFT arts right here. As you can see, the monkey NFT. See it a lot. Top NFT. Now, now this is called OpenSea. You make an account here, and this is like, this is what I use to sell my NFTs. You just sell your NFTs. It's a whole bunch of different third party whatsnames that you can use to make NFTs, but you know, go here, create your account, create a wallet, create this. I use Coinbase wallet because it's the easiest one to use, literally. MetaMask, don't use it. Shit's a scam. Well, it ain't a scam, but they fees just crazy. They be taxing. Coinbase wallet, easiest thing to do.